So I'm nicking him when I'm blowing the whistle because he's got to at least look at me. What? Good. Good boy. Sit there. Back. So I nicked him again there because when I blew the whistle, he kept right on swimming and I just tapped it on two. So now when he comes back, so don't always stop him and send him left or right because he's going to anticipate that. So stopping him every now and then and just send him back. Yep. So I tapped him there for turning. Oh, good boy. Two more, buddy, and we're done. Sit. Sit. Back.
I'm afraid he's going to drown my dog.
Huh?
Done. I guess at this point I know what I can get away with.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Nothing.
Here. Come on, buddy. One more. One more, that's it.
I told her, I says, I think he's going to drown my dog. I guess I know what I can get away with now.
Oh, he's still good. He's tired, but he ain't that tired. Good, here. He did more swimming than you do on a duck hunt.
Mm-hmm.
Special boy. Yeah, you are, buddy. Special. Good time. Good boy, buddy. I ain't never seen one like him. Here, come on.